All right.
So I've gotten a lot of questions as to what I do for a living.
Hey. Some kind of a badge or anything.
Sure.
You a shepherd?
Shepherd?
Yeah.
No. No, I'm with the electrical contractor.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you. Have a good afternoon. All right. So, I get to move around some wires. This is the steam show. Cleaning show. Out here for about 20 years doing electrical work. Mostly up in the catwalks up there. But I've done plenty of floor work too. That's what this is. Alright, so mostly I work on these. Basket hit like that. But right. So there's been a long time since I've worked doing this. I would say 2 years for sure. But I got bored, had to do a reality check, so figured I'd come back to work and realize that, hey, I could either do this, or I could play guitar. Which one do I want to do? I don't mind doing this. Actually, like I said, it's the best job in the world. Putting on a safety harness, it's one of the requirements to doing this kind of work, even though you don't plan on falling out of the basket. You gotta be harnessed in properly. This is just the knuckle going up. Man, like I said, I haven't been on one of these for a very, very, very long time. Bro! probably didn't shut the gas. I didn't turn the gas on. Let's see something here. Okay. When the generator was on. So when the generator's on, we're shot. Now I'll probably need to turn this gas on. But when the generator's on, it takes away the speed. It doesn't go so fast. This is what I've done for a living.